Christmas. Yes, Nayeon. Awesome. Hello everyone, Sasha here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna react to Nayeon's Santa Can You Hear Me cover. For those of you who don't know, I really like Twice. They're one of my favorite groups. I think they are my second group that I ever followed in K-pop after Blackpink. So I've watched most of their MVs, but they're not on this channel because I watched them before I started reacting. So there isn't much Twice on this channel and I want to change that. I already have my Feel Special reaction on my channel here for you to check out. But in the future I want to react to more of Twice videos, especially their B-sides, because I haven't listened to them. So if you have suggestions for Twice B-sides, let me know. And yeah, I thought this is a great opportunity to start doing Twice reactions more frequently on my channel. Because Nayeon happens to be my bias, I really like her, I love her so much. Ever since I watched 16 and Elegant Private Life, I love Nayeon so much. I love her voice, I love her whole bright personality, she's so funny. And I thought this is a perfect opportunity. And also, what is it with all my favorite K-pop groups and idols releasing Christmas songs? First Rosé with her cover, then Moonbyul with her solo song, and now Nayeon also with the cover, which she also performed on 16 and I loved it back then. Yeah, let's go. Nayeon, Santa Tell Me in 3, 2, 1, go! Cute. She's laughing. Oh my god. Santa, tell me if And I love that they recorded this in the studio, that we see her sing it. I love that. Aww. Always incredible to me how good they are singing in English. It's incredible. Like she's not completely fluent, but she sings like this. It's incredible to me. Oh my god. Nayeon is such a sunshine. It's crazy. I get happy whenever I see her. And her vocals are really underrated in my opinion. Christmas. Yes, Nayeon. Awesome. Oh my god. Can you see the light come down? She saw it. Oh, this is amazing. She still kept singing, or it was just casually. Cool. I love that they kept that in there. Oh my god, it's such a beautiful cover. Nayeon's vocals are really underrated. I mean, listen. I know Gio is the main vocal and rightfully so, but Nayeon is not is not far away from her from Gio's level vocally. It's crazy. She carries a lot of Troy songs in my opinion. Oh, such a cutie. I wish I could understand that message. I bet it's cute and lovely. Yeah, that was Nayeon, Santa Tell Me. Like I said in my reaction, I love Nayeon's voice. And I watched a lot of other reaction videos about Twice. And one thing I realized is that most reactors don't even mention Nayeon. They don't really talk about her, and I don't know if they don't appreciate her or they just take her for granted or anything, but I don't know, it just... I feel like she deserves more credit. Like I said, for me, she carries a lot of Twice songs with her vocals, a lot of songs where I really enjoy Nayeon's parts the most. Obviously, I'm biased. Although I can never really choose between Nayeon and Gio as my bias, but yeah, and this was so... At first it was cute, it was technically very well sung. Her English was fantastic, and yeah, and it's the perfect Christmas gift to everyone out there, so yeah. I really enjoyed it, I hope you did too, I hope you enjoyed this reaction video as well. If you are a new viewer, please subscribe, I want to do more Twice reactions. Like I said, suggest your favorite B-sides so I can react to them. And yeah, thank you for watching, see you next time and auf Wiedersehen.